So number one is sunlight. I'll try and get as much sunlight as I can, but we live in Britain. I think the majority of people training are underfed, if I'm honest.
Really?
Yeah, people who are training full time especially, yeah. It's like, Christ, you've got a huge training load, like you need your calories.
Yeah.